What is up, everybody? Hollow Jedi from the Odd Gamers here, back with another 2-minute game review, and this time it's for a game called Another Crab's Treasure. Now, this game was first introduced to me by a good friend of mine who was in my chat while I was playing Sekiro. They had said to me, there is a new Souls-like concerning crabs, and I think you should check it out because you'll probably like it. So I headed over to Steam, I watched the trailer, I wishlisted the game, and then I waited. And now here we are, on day one. I've played the first hour, and within the first hour, I'm very pleased with the art, with the style, with the story. You seem to be a hermit crab who doesn't know how to pay taxes, and you've lost your shell. Now it is up to you to find out what taxes are and get your shell back. Through this world, you will find weapons, you will find armor, and you'll find field bosses. Which I had a little bit of trouble with this one, but I personally found it manageable. If you can't find it manageable, there is an option in the settings where you could turn it to more of a story mode kind of thing, so it's a little bit easier for you. Now this character right here is seen to be the main character, and upon meeting them, they will give you a task. This task seems perilous, but you can do it. You're a crab. So get it done. Now, the climbing, the platforming, it seemed very fluid to me, very easy. I didn't have any problems with it. It didn't, like, glitch out or lag when I'm climbing around. There's a little bit of poison swamp. There's a little bit of grappling. There's a little bit of swimming. But overall, I think I had a whole lot of fun with this, and I look forward to finishing the rest of the game, and I hope you pick it up at some point too. Thanks again. We'll see you soon.